President Kennedy has been seriously wounded.
President Kennedy died.
Oswald acted alone and there was no conspiracy.
The Warren Commission was inaccurate.
But Oswald killed no one at all.
Who is that?